off screen and kind of the other side of the map. Saw the tail end of the gunfight between Ethan and Corey. And this Viper's Pit getting committed to, but again, not a lot gained from it as of yet. Asuna is going to slip around the back. This could actually cut FaZe's offense into two. And actually, it's going to dive right on in. Asuna up for three. Able to hit the dismiss, sees Rockus at range. It's a Marshall for him. And oh my, Asuna single-handedly once again destroys the entire setup for FaZe.